Hello dear children, greeting of the day. All you are welcome in today's maths class. So students, today we are going to discuss about properties of multiplication. Okay, just like we had already discussed the properties of addition, properties of subtraction, and that properties helped us to do the quotients of addition and quotients of subtraction. So as like the properties of addition, the properties of subtraction, today we will discuss the properties of multiplication. Okay, first of all, let us take one example. 3 multiply 7. 3 sevens are, if we will multiply 3 and 7, 3 sevens are, then the product is 21. Okay, this is called product. And if we will multiply 7 multiply 3, then 7 threes are 21. It means product remains same. So look here, in here it is 3 multiply 7 and it is 7 multiply 3. Numbers are same here, but we changed here the order. So it means in these two examples here I changed the order. Okay, order of 7 and order of 3. So you are looking here that the numbers are same. 3 multiply 7 and 7 multiply 3. The difference is only that we changed the order here. Okay, so it means, what is the property? Property of, here it is, here one property of multiplication. If we changed the order of any number, the product remains same. So students, one property here, if two numbers are multiplied in different order, then the product remains same. Look here, this is 3 into 7, this is 7 into 3. Numbers are same, only order changed here. So the product remains same. Let us take one more example. 12 fours are, 48. Yes, if I wrote here 12 multiply 4 is equal to 48. And if I will change the order of this number, 4 into 12, then 4 12s are, then 4 12s are again 48. So here I changed the order, but product remains same. Look here, in 12 into 4, product is 48, and in 4 into 12, here again product is 48. So when we will change the order, then the product will be same. Let us take one more example. 8 multiply 4, 8 fours are 32. And if we will change the order, means we will write firstly 4 and after that 8, then 4 eights are, 4 eights are again 32. So again the product is same. So this is the property. Let us move to the next property. 5 multiply 3 multiply 2. Now we have 3 numbers. 5 threes are 15. 15 twos are 30. Now first of all, look here how to multiply. If 3 numbers come in multiplication, then how to multiply? First of all, we multiply here. We will multiply here first 2 numbers. Okay. 5 threes are 15. It means product is 15. After that, we will multiply the next number by the obtained product. Okay. So the product here is 5 threes are 15. So now we will multiply 2 by 15. 15 twos are 30. Okay. Now let us change the order. 5 multiply 3 multiply 2. Let us write here 3 multiply 5 multiply 2. We changed here order. Okay. Now, 3 5s are again 15. 3 5s are 15. Now, multiply the next number by the product of these two numbers. So, product of these two numbers here is 15. So, we will multiply 2 by 15. 15 2s are 30. Again, product is same. Now, let us take one more. Let us change one more order. This number here is 5 multiply 3 multiply 2. Let us write 2 firstly. 2 multiply 3 multiply 5. Yes. We changed here order again. Now let us multiply first 2 numbers. 2 threes are 6. Yes. Now we will multiply the third number by the product of previous 2 numbers. So the product of previous two numbers here is 6. So 6 5s are 30. Again product is same. So look here, there are three orders. I changed three numbers in a different orders. Look here, 5 into 3 into 2, and here the order is 3 into 5 into 2, and here the order is 2 into 3 into 5. So in every case, the product is same. So the property here is, if three numbers multiplied in different orders, then the product remains same. This is the next property. If two numbers you multiplied in different ways, then the product remains same. Or if you multiplied three numbers in different ways, then the product again remains same. In this way, if you want to multiply four numbers, then you can take four numbers. Okay, in different orders, the product always remains same. But don't change the number. Clear? Okay, now let us discuss the next property. Multiplication of 1. Okay, multiplication of 1. Let us take an example firstly. 5 multiply 1. The answer is 5. 8 multiply 1. The answer is 8. 12 multiply 1. The answer is 12. So look here in these examples. If we multiply any number by 1, then the answer is that number itself. Okay. Here, look here, the number is 8 and we multiply 8 by 1, 8 ones are 8. So, answer here is that number itself, 8 ones are 8. In this way, you can take any number, okay? If you want to take bigger number, then take bigger number. If you will multiply bigger number by 1, then the answer is that number itself, okay? So, this is the next property. If you will multiply any number with 1, then the answer is that number itself. So here the property is, the product of a number and 1 is the number itself. Look here, this is the number. The product of a number and 1 is the number itself. Look here, the number itself. The answer is that number itself. So this is a property, that multiplication of 1, if you will multiply 1 by any number, then the answer is that number itself. Now let us take the next property. Now next property is multiplication of 0. Okay, now let us take example firstly. 4 multiply 0. 9 multiply 0. 15 multiply 0, 235 multiply 0. So here the property, if we multiply any number by 0, then the answer is 0. Okay, 4 zeros are 0, 9 zeros are 0, 15 zeros are 0, 235 zeros are 0. So the product of any number and 0 is 0. Okay, and look here, the number here is 9. The product of any number and 0 is 0. Clear? So if you want to a bigger number and you want to multiply with a 0, then the answer is 0. In that case, the answer will be 0. Clear? So property of multiplication of 0 we have discussed. Multiplication of 1 we have discussed. In multiplication of 1 we have discussed that if we will multiply any number by 1, then the answer is that number itself. Okay, and in this case, in the case of 0, if we will multiply any number by 0, then the answer is 0. Okay, if we will multiply any number, any bigger number with 0, then the answer will be 0. Clear? So this is a property of 1, multiplication of 1 of any number, and this is a multiplication of 0 of any number. And in previous two properties we have discussed, if we changed the order in multiplication, then the answer remains same. Okay, so these are the properties of multiplication. Let us do some questions. Okay, now let us discuss these questions. We will apply here the properties, okay, that we have already discussed. Okay, so students, here, look here, if 5 multiply 6 is equal to 30. Then 6 multiply 5 is equal to, look here, you know that this is a very small number and you all remember the table, 5 6 is 30 and 6 5 is 30. But in bigger numbers, if this type of questions comes, that here 5 multiply 6 given and here 6 multiply 5 given. Because here, look here, the order changed here. Only order changed here. Then the R product will be same. See, 5 multiply 6 is equal to 30. It means 6 multiply 5 is equal to also 30. Because here only order changed. Okay. So 6 5s are 30. Next number is, if, next question is, if 21 multiply 9 is equal to 189, then 9 multiply 21 is equal to, now look here, here again order changed only. 21 multiply 9 and it is 9 multiply 21, then the product remains same. So just write down the product, here the product is 189, then here again the product is 189, because only order changed here. Next question is, if 456 is equal to 224, then 56 multiply 4, again compare these two. Here, only order changed, it is 4 into 56 and it is 56 into 4, then the product remains same. So the product here, 224. No need to multiply that 4 multiply 56, then 56 multiply 4 in the rough work. Just compare these things. If the order changed here, then just write the product that written here. Okay. Next is 91 multiply 23 is equal to 23 multiply. Yes, fill up this. In this question, 91 multiply 23 is equal to 23 multiply dash. Now, here we compare the sides. Okay, after equal to, this is the right hand side, and before equal to, this is the left hand side. Now, compare both the sides. Look here, in the right hand side, 23 here, and in the left hand side, 23 also here. But here in the right hand side there is a blank and in the left hand side there is 91. Then what we will write here? We will write here 91. Because if we will multiply 91 multiply 23, then the product is similar as the product of 23 multiply 91. Because order, only order changed here. The product remains same. Okay. So this is the answer. Next is 1 multiply 25. So students, we already discussed one property. The product of 1 and any number is the number itself. So 1 multiply, number here is 25. So 25 ones are 25. Next is 126 multiply 0. So this property we already discussed, that if we will multiply any number by 0, then the product is 0. Okay, so 126 multiply 0, 0. So students, we applied here all the properties that we have already discussed. I hope all of you have understood these properties. So let's meet in the next class. Till then, okay, bye, take care, have a fruitful day.